calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
You sure have the spirit of the season, XR.
I don't get this holiday stuff. I spend 10 unibucks on you. You spend 10 on me. Why don't we all just keep our money?
It's about the giving.
Then give it all to me.
You really don't get it, do you? Look around. The holiday season is the one time of year everybody is nice to everybody else. Look at the children's faces, XR. See those smiles? I don't know. There's something magical about the holiday.
Mommy, I want one of these.
Huh? Call that magical? I call it attempted robot napping. Tis the season to be grabby.
Ho, ho, ho. Make your holiday special for someone less fortunate.
Hi, Buzz.
What's the disguise, Chief? Covert op? Counter intel? Undercover surveillance?
No, my friend. This is how Buzz Lightyear gets in the holiday spirit, helping fellow sentient beings in need.
Whatever.
I know a certain robot that needs to get in the giving spirit.
Yeah, that guy over there. He won't let go of that ball.
I meant you.
Me?
Come on, Ranger. Ho, ho, ho!
This is a shakedown.
Ho, ho, ho!
Is that Buzz Lightyear? Excuse me, please.
Huh?
Are you Buzz Lightyear?
No, ho, ho. I'm Santa Claus, citizen.
Ho, ho. Okay, if you want to sound jolly, you've got to push from the diaphragm. Ho, ho, ho.
Good tip. Thank you.
That's not why I'm here, Lightyear. Only you can help me.
And you are...
Santa Claus!
Uh-huh.
Well, he does look like Santa Claus.
Because I am Santa Claus.
Okay, so you're Santa Claus.
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no, no, no. A space ranger respects all citizens.
No matter how kooky they might be.
Look, I've been robbed.
Let me guess, elf napping?
Maybe there's a reindeer rustler at large.
Now, rangers, let's get the facts before we make fun.
You don't believe me.
Well, whether I personally think you're a loon isn't really the issue, sir.
Buzz, come in, it's Booster!
I better take this.
Go ahead, Ranger.
Help, Buzz, I'm surrounded!
Excuse me, citizen, I've got a ranger in need of assistance.
What about me?
Ranger Noble, take your statement.
You're not Santa!
Come on, guys!
Yeah! You're not Santa!
Yeah!
We want the real Santa!
You're not Santa!
Whoa there, skiddies! No need to riot.
You're not Santa either!
Ho, 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 ho! Why, of course I am.
How can you deliver toys to every kid in the galaxy and do it all in one night?
Good question.
You're not Santa!
Hey! Who wants to see me put a hole in the wall with my wrist ray?
Me! Yeah,
I do! So, something was stolen. But you can't tell us what.
No, that's one of my secrets.
Right, right. One of your Santa secrets.
Oh-ho!
Oh, do I have to stay here for this?
You're going nowhere.
So we realized that Zurg had us surrounded, and I only had power enough in my wrist laser for one single shot.
Code Red! Uh-oh. Sorry, gang, gotta go. Universe on the brink of destruction. Oh, but, have a happy holiday. Come on, Booster.
Zerg's about to make his next move. Looks like he's got a whole lot of moves.
Sir.
The audacity.
Well, what does it say?
It's a list of nefarious things Zerg plans to do. Sabotage our fleet, bust out the prisoners on PC-7, and steal my newspaper.
Steal your newspaper?
Well, it looks like we scared him off. Unless he shows up in the next 3 seconds.
Phone rocks! How did he do that?
We gotta get 42 repaired in pronto. He's gonna hit the prison next.
No way he's getting in here.
Yeah, I'd say even Zerg's gonna have trouble. Well, at least my paper's still there.
Huh? Morning.
Admit it, XR. This is pretty great.
Absolutely. Nothing I like better than formally celebrating a string of humiliating defeats.
How can Zerg be winning? Evil never wins!
Lightyear! You are one hard ranger to find.
Now look, I don't have time for your I'm Santa Claus routine.
And I don't have time to keep chasing after you. I need your help.
Oh, yeah. He needs help, all right.
Bye, Buzz. Bye, Mr. Claus.
I thought he looked like Santa. Is he really Santa?
Well, he thinks he is, which is why we should move away quickly and quietly.
Happy holiday, Buzz. You too, guy who thinks he's Santa.
Oh, how come nobody believes anymore?
Well, speaking for myself, I stopped believing when I was 9.
I remember, you wanted a retro rocket racer with real flashing lights.
And a working laser.
Right. And when you didn't get it, you stopped believing in Santa.
Well, it's the coolest toy ever.
Yeah? So? You think I'm going to give a working laser to a 9-year-old?
Why not?
Why not? Why don't you ask your cat, Fluffy?
Fluffy?
Fluffy.
Nobody knew about the Fluffy incident.
Mm-hmm. It made my list.
Not a nice list.
Bingo.
Yeah, but I'm a good boy now.
That's why I thought you'd help me.
I would love to help you. But even now, the evil Emperor Zerg is poised to strike another.
Another evil blow against Star Command. Big whoop.
You take that back.
I'm afraid Zerg's going to go for something far bigger than Star Command.
What's bigger than Star Command? Oh, traitors.
Zerg actually did.
Lightyear here.
Buzz, we've got a crisis on our hands!
Pangea has been hit, and Joad, and Rhizome!
Zerg's hit every planet in the Galactic Alliance. Any trace of the holidays vanished.
That fiend.
Now you get it. This is the ultimate evil. He's taken away the one thing that brings all of us together. The one thing that always gives us hope.
All right, Santa. Let's save our holiday.
So it was about 3 days ago. I was out at the reindeer games when number one on the naughty list came calling.
Zerg?
Yep. And he stole the Chronal Disruptor. It stops time.
So that's how you can deliver all those gifts in one night.
And with time frozen, I could actually enjoy all the cookies and milk. Well, we're here.
Where?
North Polaris. tell anyone where it is, you'll never get anything from me but socks and underwear. I brought a friend.
Oh, Buzz Lightyear.
Hey, LGMs.
LGMs?
Correction, it's LGMs, and they work for Star Command.
Some of us work for you. Some of us work for Santa.
They're my toy makers.
And we designed and built the Chrono Disruptor. The Chrono Disruptor was one of a kind, but we've done it again.
That's great!
Project Build a New Time Stopper has entered its final phase.
When can I have it?
In exactly 1 week.
We don't have a week. I've got to deliver those gifts tomorrow night.
Oh, right.
How did you make your deliveries before you could stop time, huh?
The Hyperspeed Accelerator.
Oh, you're not attaching that monstrosity to my ship again. Oh, I'm too old for all that jetting around. That thing's too fast and too risky.
Fast, risky. I like it.
I want this thing on my back. Stat!
Oh.
You got it, Buzz. Mira out. That was Buzz.
Did he say where he's been?
Nope. He just said we should meet him at Trade World.
Hello, Rangers.
Buzz!
Hey, Buzz!
Buzz, isn't that the guy who thinks he's...
Santa Claus. That's right, XR.
Team Lightyear, I'd like you to meet...
Santa Claus!
I knew it was him!
Buzz, really, I...
Oh, enough jabbering. We gotta get this place decorated. Let's deck those halls, people.
Isn't he supposed to be jolly?
He is, intermittently.
Good people of the Galactic Alliance, I'm here on Trade World to report to you that our holiday is alive and well. This is gonna be the biggest, brightest holiday ever, and Zerg is powerless to stop it.
Powerless? I'm not powerless. He's powerless. He's less than powerless. I'm rubber. He's glue. Set our course for Trade World.
When Zerg's ship appears, I want you guys to go after it with all you got.
But that hasn't worked before.
And it's not gonna work now, but it'll make them think we don't have anything else to throw at them.
Well, do we have anything else to throw at them?
We got this. The Hyperspeed Accelerator. This baby's fast enough to fly between microseconds.
It won't be easy, Buzz. You have to launch at the exact moment that Zerg stops time.
The Dreadnought has just entered the atmosphere.
A trap? Oh, you shouldn't have. I love traps. So, what now? Oh, I know. I'll give up. Ha-ha! Like that's going to happen.
He's about to stop time. Get ready. You've only got one shot at this.
Well, 'tis the season to give. And I like to give till it hurts. Lightyear, you buffoon! I control time! How could you possibly fly fast enough to catch me?
With a hyperspeed accelerator.
I'd say the Yuletide is turned.
Holiday, that you've lost your edge.
That's where you're wrong, Zerg.
The holiday gives me my edge. It keeps me frosty, so to speak. I'm sending you home for the holidays.
Go for it, Rocky.
boy.
That's it, Zerg.
It's Nana, it's Lightyear!
Whoa!
You haven't won, Lightyear.
Oh, no? You can't stop time anymore, Zerg.
Yes, but neither can Santa.
The hyperspeed accelerator.
It doesn't look so good either. So, you can fly fast, you can stop time, you can deliver those gifts to all those good little boys and girls. Just imagine, all those sad children. Children who won't believe in Santa or the holiday.
I may just lose faith in all that is good and right in this universe.
Okay, so maybe Zerg did win this one.
You better believe it!
Very bad.
My delivery record's been perfect. I've never missed a holiday.
You won't this year.
There must be a way.
It's just about the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Oh, before the chrono time stopping, whatever it is, you used that engine thing.
Yes, the currently busted engine thing.
So, what did you use before that?
Oh, forget it. The old way will never work.
We'll make it work.
Here it is, my old sleigh.
Okay, you know what? That's the coolest thing ever.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Sweet. What's she red on? Crystallic fusion?
No.
Fossil fuel?
Nope.
Fusion? Fossil fuel? Come on, Buzz, you're way off. It runs on candy canes and warm wishes.
Close. It's powered by belief.
Belief?
Sure. Belief in the holiday. Belief in Santa Claus.
I know, I believe.
Hey.
And I believe.
I believe 110%.
Well, not bad. Guess you're back in business, Santa.
Not quite. Can't make the trip unless the old girl's at full capacity. Somebody doesn't believe.
What are you looking at me for? Okay, guys, I told you, I just don't get this holiday. I can't just flick a switch and believe, huh?
And why not? You're a robot. You're full of switches.
Mira, that's not how belief works. XR has to decide for himself to believe in the holiday.
XR, believe, and that's an order.
The trouble is, well, XR does believe.
Do not.
He just won't admit it. Not to us, not even to himself.
Look, Slim, if I believe, don't you think I know it?
I know it, and that's all that matters.
Really? Okay, smart guy. How do you know?
Because I'm Santa Claus.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Buzz, how's the gauge?
Almost full.
That's not me doing that.
Can I tell you a secret? You actually believe more than anybody here.
Way to go, XR!
No, I'm not doing anything! It's you, isn't it? It's some kind of Santa trick.
So, you do believe I'm Santa?
No, I do not. Oh, you're a wily one.
That's how I stay one step ahead of the competition. And believe me, that tooth fairy's giving me a run for my money.
Let's move, people.
We got us a holiday to send.
Thank you.
I raise my mug of hot cocoa to toast the best helpers a Santa could ask for.
Happy holidays, Santa.
Yay!
Yay! Wait a second, where's XR?
He had something special he wanted to do.
Mommy, Santa gave me just what I wanted! Man, I don't believe this!
Oh, you gotta believe, kid. Trust me, you've got to believe.
Your wish has been granted, as we're taking off on a magic carpet ride next on Disney Cinemagic with the one and only Aladdin.